Oh, hold on. Okay. Hey, Nova Brand. Yeah, I set the drones to self-destruct to blow that hole open so I can loot this area. It's going to be full of goodies. I have to wait 2 rounds for it to self-destruct, though. Yeah, exactly.
I played a game called Desperados 3 and beat it too.
Oh, right on. Ugh. Crap. Oh, God damn it.
I had 26 people watching me on Twitch playing Desperados 3 when I first started streaming, and I turned the game off not realizing what I had.
Oh. Fucking! Are you fucking kidding me? 71%, only 1 out of 3 shots hit.
time current on Yagyev was 46.
Oh, right on. How is that a fucking mist?
I only had 39 subscribers too.
Oh, nice. Oh my fucking god. The fucking RNG on this is bullshit. They're always hang on with a little sliver of life and then run away.
I like how to play different types of games and at the time I watch.
Oh, thank you.
Some people only play like Call of Duty and nothing else.
Oh yeah, I try to mix it up. I'm just gonna cut these bitches. A double fucking miss? What the fuck?
Overwatch and nothing else.
Oh, I don't like Overwatch. Fucking die, you bitch! Oh my god.
I like a mix of competitive type games and games with good stories and art.
Oh my god. This is getting like super frustrating. Sorry, I'm just 94% a shot missed. Oh my god, 39 damage. Die, fucking piece of shit. Fuck you, fuck your mother. God damn it. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay. Take. Ooh, a smart link. SMG. Manage. Hold on. Ruger Super Warhawk. Oh, send a stash. Manage Iger. Done. And then two weapons. Okay. Manage. Let's. Okay, that's all cleared out. That was actually pretty good. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Vauclair! So he basically wants to wipe all the dragons in the world with a virus that he genetically created. It's like a COVID-19, but for dragons. There is she is, Far Schwing. Oh, they're purposefully infected a fire dragon with a COVID-19 to wipe off, all, this is like some Resident Evil type of shit. So they genetically engineered a virus to wipe Earth. Oh my god. Oh, the fire will carry the virus. So when she does a fire attack, the virus will spread. Metahumans like elves, orcs, and trolls will be carriers, and they'll spread the disease to other dragons. Okay. And he's gonna destroy Berlin, which is where everyone in the game lives. Okay, well.
Sounds like COVID.
Right? It's like COVID-19 for a dragon, and then it's gonna like... Yeah, exactly. This game came out like 20 years ago, too. It's crazy. So the astral spirit of the fire dragon is trapped in a laboratory. Let's see.
Pharmaceutical industrial complex and take our freedoms away from fear of virus. Baby boomers bell.
This is the final battle.
It was a longer message.
I think I understand the gist of what you're saying, and I agree. Go fuck yourself. Like, we don't need to have a tear-jerking emotional scene. You made the decision to destroy an entire town. Ugh, fuck, I don't even know what to do.
They got the baby boomers to believe the fake news and get the jabs because they can't afford their social security.
Yeah. Oh, medical supplies. Okay. Ugh.
When they offer you free French fries, you should know something is up.
Right?
September 11th with the Freedom Fries.
Right. Oh, manage.
I just feel like we are Nazi Germany and we have messed with the entire world. Everyone hates us.
You think so?
We go to war to have them trade petrol with the American dollar. Oil.
Yeah. And it doesn't help that one of the largest oil reserves are in the South China Sea. And that's why a lot of conservatives are pushing that we have war with China, because the oil reserve is in international waters.
Countries who start to want to trade with their own currencies.
Sounds about right.
Nation's money backed by gold is 75% of Earth's population.
Oh, BRICS. Yeah, I've heard about that.
The dollar is about to tank.
Yeah, I've been hearing about that. I don't really have a whole lot of assets, so it's like, well,
we are so screwed. have a bunch of cash.
Oh, do you? You should buy gold. Or silver, or some other precious metals.
I have to figure out what to do or lose it. It's not easy to buy gold and metals.
Right.
I wish I could go to the store and buy a brick. Become a jeweler.
That would be awesome. Damn, this Ruger is doing some damage. Okay. Okay. Oh, she wants to talk to me. Oh, Lord. Oh, it needs gas. Finally.
Exotic bird gags like falcons or toucan Sam.
Oh, nice.
Put the little helmet on. How cool to hatch an eagle or something.
That would be cool.
Stream it live. Millions of views. to build a house for 220k.
Right on. Jeez Louise. RFID card.
I need to go get 100k by selling an insurance policy. I have the rest of the cash and 5.4 acres.
Right on. Why don't you use some of that cash to get your computer?
If I got out there, I would do lots of things on YouTube. I used other cash because I don't want to touch that.
Oh, okay.
I hustled basically. Is $120 per month.
Oof. Sounds like a lot of money. No, transition.
And add more to my channel. I have a chat out there with them.
Oh, right on.
set up a bot where you can pan and tilt cameras for $0.99.
That would be cool. Oof.
Chicken coop where you can feed the chickens for money, Chicken City.
You should.
Imagine setting up a unique intro every time you stream.
That would be cool.
Have your stream translated in any language and have every language a separate channel.
Oh, that would be cool.
Is coming soon.
Okay. Oh, God damn it. Thank you. die, bitch! Oh my god. Percent. Oh my fucking god.
Over 6 hours is dedication.
Oh, thank you. I try.
These games are rough.
I haven't died yet, though. Give me 1 second. Okay, here we go.